Taking a picture of the remote camera, I'm sure